notice you passed it the first time, and the wind is kind of blowing the scent that way. So I think that's what happened. She kind of got some change in behavior back in here. I think the wind was pushing her back there. And then when I came around and I really pointed down towards the axle, that's when she really picked up the scent.